kitchen, which now he can turn into work tasks that would get a move and a bright modern bathroom. But the major potential troublemaker was upstairs in the front bedroom.
So in this room, if you remember, we can move.
A 28-year-old tripper is on a night out and decides to help the police by wrong-footing a suspect. Officers arrest the man and he's convicted of being drunk and disorderly, possessing a controlled drug and assault on a police constable. He's fined over £1,900. Unlike the crooks they plot, these people are shining examples of citizens of good standing who step up and fight against crime. They report the crime to the police, but Heath also thinks they should take action themselves.
That morning, sir, get on Facebook. I asked Twister all the reason that, you know, it's going to get before. So in the end, I'm going to be very happy for it to go ahead. She knew my phone, posted it on his Facebook page.
The post rapidly goes viral.
Within minutes, those people sharing it just started to go crazy. It's jumping up 20,000 shares at a time to 109,000 plus views. Obviously, half of Nottingham must have seen it.
And half of Nottingham seems to know who that is.
It was the same news time and time and time again.
A local woman who saw the Facebook post plans to destroy a charity box nearby.
Yeah,
so
we've
got 55 pounds there. What's the best price? Just so we can get a game of jump for having the yellow dogs to go
by.
Yeah.
The Reds are showing off their green.